Zinfandel is, it offers you everything from chocolate to raspberries. You can get wild strawberries and cherries. And at the same time, you can get, you know, white pepper, and you get spice. And it's gonna vary depending on where the wine was produced. And it's gonna vary depending on the producer.